Hi, my name is Justin Reisert. I'm a University of Notre Dame student living here in Rome, and I study environmental engineering. I've always had a passion for finding ways to protect our planet from the damaging effects of climate change and pollution. In particular, carbon dioxide emissions have been increasing at an alarming rate in recent years, and they have very negative impacts on the global ecosystem and biodiversity. Unprecedented levels of CO2 in the atmosphere have resulted in a 1 degree Celsius increase in global mean temperature since 1900. And if things continue as they are, then by 2100, there's expected to be a 2.6 degrees Celsius increase in global mean temperature as well. This drastic increase in temperature has many ramifications, including more extreme weather, a rise in sea levels that threatens coastal populations, and a loss of habitat and biodiversity in certain ecosystems. Upon arriving in Rome, I found that very significant steps are being taken here at our gateway. I found that the word sustainability has gained more and more meaning here in recent years. A big challenge for the gateway is definitely energy saving, and I heard that a decision was made here to install a cogeneration plant. This is a power plant that creates two or more forms of energy from one source, and it's one of the most advanced modern techniques in the field of energy production. Normally, the energy produced by the combustion process of a system is dispersed in the form of heat. However, with a cogeneration plant instead, the heat produced is recovered and transformed into thermoelectric energy. In many cases, the exhaust from a power plant's wasted heat can be used to heat a building in addition to the plant providing power to it. It not only saves up to 40% of energy, but it also prevents waste from being released. Something like this can make a really big difference, of course, along with more simple gestures, such as turning off the lights when not needed. Saving energy can make this sustainable. It can make this a gateway for the future.